Looking for a good VPS solution? Check our website for prices.
You can download the latest version of Zendesk Google with the following command. Once the download is completed, extract the downloaded file. Next, move the Centrifugo binary to the user bin directory. Now verify the Centrifugo version using the following command. Next, you will need to generate the Centrifugo configuration file. This command will generate a config file in your current working directory. Note down the admin password from the above output. You will need this to log in. Next, create a directory for Centrifugo. Next, copy the config file to this directory. Next, you will need to create a system file to manage the Centrifugo service. Add the following lines. Save and close the file, then reload the system daemon to apply the changes. Next, start the Centrifugo service and enable it to start at system reboot. You can check the status of Centrifugo service with the following command. Now, open your web browser and access the Centrifugo interface using the URL. Use your server IP and the port 8000. Provide your admin password and click on the login button. You should see the Centrifugo dashboard on the following page. Congratulations! You have successfully installed the Centrifugo server on your Ubuntu server. If you have any questions, leave them in comments.